इंडियन हॉरर मूवीज बेस्ड ऑन ट्रू स्टोरीज। भूल भुलैया। दिस हॉरर कॉमेडी मूवी वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ अ साउथ इंडियन मूवी एंड द मूवी इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम द ट्रू इवेंट्स दैट टुक प्लेस अराउंड 1987। This is one of the best horror movies made in Bollywood as it has many spooky elements. Vidya Balan's portrayal of Manjulika in the movie was commendable and this movie is a must watch. Ragini MMS. This movie was partially inspired by true events and it was also inspired from a Hollywood movie Paranormal Activity. The performance of the cast and the horror elements of the movie was praised by the audience. The movie gives goosebumps at many scenes and it is worth a watch. Phunk. This movie is based on the black magic and superstitions of real life. This movie deals with the dark side of magic and how it affects the lives of people. The movie was engaging enough and makes people believe in it. Question mark. One of the best horror movies made by Bollywood is the movie Question Mark, which is based on true events. The movie deals with the story of six friends who goes for vacation and everything was fine until one by one they starts to die. Later, a camera footage reveals the real truth about their deaths. Atma. The movie psychological horror thriller which deals with the stories that has occurred in real life. In this movie, a small child gets possessed and can contact with the dark world. It is worth a watch as it has many spooky elements. 3 AM. This time is known as the Devil's Hour, as the devils are most powerful during this time, and the movie deals with this plot. The story of the movie revolves around this time and the truth of this time. It has spooky elements, paranormal activities, possessions, and spirits, which gives goosebumps. Trip to Bhangad. Bhangad is already known as one of the haunted places in India, and it is banned for visitors after sunset. This movie is about a group of friends who visits Bhangad and stays there after sunset, and they start to die one by one. It has many spooky elements, and it will surely give goosebumps to people. डरना जरूरी है। राम गोपाल वर्मा's डरना जरूरी है is a very good horror film which is inspired by some true events. In this movie, an old lady tells six short stories to some children, and every time a story ends, a child disappears. This movie is a great horror movie of Bollywood, and it is a must watch as it is based on true events. Bhoot. This movie deals with a very common plot which has happened in real life many times. The movie shows that a couple moves into a haunted house and the wife gets possessed by the ghost in the house. Urmila Matondkar's performance in the movie was great and it is a must watch for everyone. Road. This movie is inspired from the true stories that we read in daily newspapers. This also has some fictional elements to make it spookier and engaging. This movie deals with unknown and spooky road experiences of people.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.